What's going on, guys? It is late. I didn't mean for it to get this late. I was watching the UFC fight. if you guys are checking out the live stream, I'm sorry that it kept getting cut off. I tried to, you know, let every little segment of my live stream last around, but I just kept getting kicked, so eventually I gave up. Anyway, we're going to do Shiki episode 3, you know? I keep being told to keep going with it, and that it gets really good towards the end, that it's a slow burn. And like I said, I'm going to give it some episodes and try to get into it. And the more you guys are telling me to stay on it, the more I probably will. But anyway, yeah, I will shut up now and just jump right into it. Every day is unlucky for them. I love it. That's a weird looking person. I'm not sure if that's a girl or a boy, to be real. I think it's a dude. I don't know if I've ever said this, but I'm actually an RN, and I love that they're using like actual medical shit in this show. Like I watch like a lot of like the medical dramas on TV here, and they're all bullshit. But like this is real shit. Like things that we would look at in the hospital and stuff like that. So like that's kind of tickling my fancy a little bit. I'm kind of digging it. Sorry, continue. Were her eyes closed? Or does she just have, like, weird alien eyes like that dude from Limp Bizkit? Like, I don't know. It's weird. What an intense, creepy little fucking girl. The eyes in this show throw me off. I'm not a huge fan of them. They creep me out a little bit. God forbid he has to close the window again. Coronavirus. Alright, so it's picking up a little bit, and like, this one caught my interest a bit more. The only bad thing is that I wait late at night to watch these things, so I can't watch like multiple episodes all at once because I can't let my kids see it. I don't want them getting freaked out. And, you know, I'm usually too tired. So I'm gonna do my best to put up maybe two or three episodes tomorrow night because I get to put them to bed a little bit early because it's a school night. Hell yeah! So hopefully two or three episodes tomorrow night. The show, like I said, it's growing on me. So if you guys are enjoying the videos as much as I'm enjoying making them, like, comment, subscribe, and recommend anything else I should be checking out. Till next time, peace.